Yeah, you have to be careful. You going to hold the flashlight?
Yes.
You'll have to go first then. Well, that's cool. That was not out here last time. Go straight. This is the door was not there.
Spider web.
Careful. There's no handrail. Go up this side. Probably don't really need the flashlight now.
For a little bit before we go?
We might.
See, up here I'm scared. Or creepy. I mean, lights. We need the
brush. This was a.
Rooms like this.
This was an office for a trucking company. Shine that light over here. See, people have stripped out. They come in here and get the copper. Let's go down this way. Just another room. There's glass all on the floor right there. Be careful.
Yeah, I want to show you that. Does that record audio?
Yeah. Somehow, oh, we went that way.
I should go ahead and have a flash on.
Well, we should get back up here and get back in the light again.
I remember seeing this in your pictures. You put it on your Facebook, right?
Mm-hmm.
This room.
Just watch where you step. Especially right here, all kinds of glass. Yeah. Big old pieces. The ceiling. Fire extinguisher, 2008. So it was at least still running then.
Sure.
Look at all that glass.
Oh, yeah. I could flick that and it would all come apart.
This safety glass, I think.
Did somebody just go through and knock out every single one of these windows?
Like, just part of it. It's double pane glass.
Yeah,
you know, people just came just to tear crap up. Nothing.
Not much in this room except for cobwebs.
Yeah. These doors were open before. Mm-hmm. Be careful, because those doors are locked. They'll lock behind you. It's okay, just shut it. We don't need to go back that same way. They've been all up in the ceiling up there, stealing the copper. Somebody's torn that out of the wall too. There's a big safe up here. There's a safe over here. Not sure why. Big ol' safe.
Did that door look back there really lock behind us? I didn't see like a thing to close it.
It's alright, we don't have to go back that way.
Downstairs.
Let's see if there's dates on any of this stuff. 2007. Where'd you go?
There's nothing to look at really over here. It's pretty much the same as it was on the other side.
Here, go back.
This way?
Yeah, right there's the steps. Right here's the bathroom, maybe. Let's see that. Yeah, it's just a bathroom.
Just tell me if you want to shine any more specific. Just tell me. The ladder.
Goes up on the roof.
You want to go up?
You want to?
If you want to.
I don't want anybody to see us.
That's right.
From the road.
See, there was an elevator here.
Oh, there was one there.
I told you there would probably be an elevator here.
Somebody's tried to get in. Into it.
The elevator actual room is probably not even in there anymore. Surprise, the door's on.
Shining in there. What's that? Mop closet?
No, it's a...
Yeah, it would have been a mop closet. Oh, wow.
Well, we obviously aren't supposed to be in here.
No, I don't know.
Just call me.
Like, there's some kind of reception. We can't get anywhere this way. I have to go back around. That's some big old, like, conference room doors or something. This was maybe like a kitchen or something. There's no sinks, but I don't know what this was. All kinds of glass right there.
This way is creepy.
I haven't been this way before. Hey, stop, stop, stop. Maybe it was just that door back there closing. I heard something. Give me that flashlight. Kinds of mold in most of these rooms, all over the wall. These are just endless offices. What are you doing?
Found a tape player in here.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it was in the floor. Oh, you can't put stuff in the ripped out of it. It was on the shelf. Oh. Obviously a plant in a pot here.
Yeah, not anymore, is there?
Nope.
It's a big old place.
You want to use my phone flashlight?
No, I'll use this one. I don't need it in most of these places. There's probably some stairs going down. We won't go that way. Let's see if we'll circle back around. There's some shoes. Hopefully, hopefully we won't find whoever shoes they are. Oh, it's pretty rough in that toilet.
What?
You wanna see something gross looking in that toilet?
Plunger head, there's crap in that toilet.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think it's mostly crab.
And also the end of the planet over there.
This is the end of the line.
End of the hallway.
Yeah, go up that one. Is that charcoal in the floor?
Oh, yeah. Charcoal in there.
That's a big old room.
Must have been like the meeting room in the conference room.
I bet it was. Go back where?
Where there was some light.
What are you doing in here?
There's the parking lot, and there's an even bigger lot behind it.
There used to be a building back there. It burned.
I wonder if those outlets still work.
No. Why?
Because it's wider than my thumb threshold.
Wait me in a minute. I want to go in there. Here, take the flashlight. If I can get over there. Just another room.
Had bigger doors
than yours. Yeah, had fancy doors for.
Might have been like the manager's room or something.
Some kind of conference room, probably. What's in there? Nothing?
No, just some.
Smells real bad, don't it? This would have been the kitchen. Not anymore. Back to the steps. Yeah, a lot of the ceiling's down there. Put on the other side. That's from a phone book. I'm good, I can see. Straight ahead, that was the front entrance. Come up here. You see that flashlight? all kinds of glass here. People throwing everything through. That was it. That was the Mason Dixon trucking headquarters. Right here's that elevator shaft. Right here's that elevator shaft. It's in there somewhere. Guess that's it down there.
Where?
You look in there.
Oh, is there a basement?
I don't know. I haven't seen any way to get down in your lower. I ain't jumping maybe, down in that.
Maybe there's big wheels or big it down there.
Maybe. Did you?
Yeah, just a little bit.
Well, why would you even pick it up?
Well, I picked up a piece of paper.
Well, apparently you picked up a piece of glass. Let's see what's behind this murder door. Just the hallway. That's what happens.
Should I suck it?
I don't know. I'm not a doctor.
I'll just drink it.
I don't know if we can get far this way.
I want to get
by
that way.
They've ripped out the walls and everything this way. No, it's glass right there. I won't step on that. Well, there you go.
A whole lot more scary than
that
she was.
Well, luckily nobody was in there, so
find out our address. What kind of animal is that?
I think it was a deer. All right, that's the end.